This is Duke University.
The goal of a mentor is to help our students realize what their hopes and dreams are and help them figure out how to achieve them. And so every student, that's going to be a different pathway. I have students who have trained in my lab who have gone on to a variety of different career paths, and we want to make sure that they each get the training to pursue the pathway that is right for them. And oftentimes they also need some help figuring out which pathway is right for them. Coming out of undergraduate, they usually have exposure to relatively few of the potential career paths that will be open to them at the end of graduate school. So making sure there's enough time and input for exploration, and so that they can figure out what their interests are, what types of career paths would best fit with their style, with their interests, and then really crafting a set of opportunities and experiences for that student to give them the best chance at succeeding in what they want to do.